Yo, what up, guys? Back to you again with Spore. Yes, it's me, Taco Dude, dipping sauce, otherwise known as just Taco Dude, because that name sounds way better than the full Taco Dipping Sauce. Anyways, I'm gonna be creating something for you today. It's gonna be a creature. Fun, right? Classic. Everyone does creatures, but I'm gonna be creating you a creature. It's not responding. Shit. Okay, it worked. Sweet. And ignore that graphical glitch. And let me check if OBS is still working. Alright. So I don't know what type of creature. Here, I'm gonna contact my friend. What creature should I make? Give me an idea. AKA category. Toaster. All right. Will do. All right, guys, we gotta make a toaster. Luxie even gave a heart. Aw, guys, everyone give heart to Seven back. How cute of him. All right, we're making a toaster. I fucking hate him. Just like we're making a, I just we're making a toaster. Fuck you, Jack. Fuck you. Alright. So we're gonna be making a toaster, right? We gotta have a base. I'm making a toaster. I seriously am. And I hope I can figure out how to speed this up because speeding up will be a lot better. And I may just talk over it. I am not sure. Toaster? Really? God damn it. Why is he making me do this? Or, no, why did I make myself do this, more importantly? It's all for that heart. It's all because he gave me a heart. Bless his heart. Alright. This creature shouldn't even exist. And no, not because it's just a toaster. Because, like, look at it, look at him. That thing would die. Alright, so now we need to make a fucking. We make a toaster. A toaster. I'm just trying to figure out how to. Probably be an adorable toaster, I imagine. Because I know that's what he would want. Don't worry, it'll come out eventually. It's just gonna, you know. This is kind of a cool design though, as it looks now. But it's gotta be. Eh, I don't care, it's gonna be a rounded toaster. If you guys want any tips or you wanna make a tips and tricks video, just let me know. To give you all the ideas. And if you don't know something, just look it up, honestly. It's strange, it's stupid that you can't hook arms onto arms. You know? Oh, now his arms on the floor. Bear with me again. It's not perfect. Sorry, but I don't know when last time you guys made a toaster out of animal parts. God damn it. Alright. Now we need to add. Said, I'm using dark injections. We need to add said barrier. I don't know. I'm making a toaster. the hell? This could be used for like the top bit. You know, like little grills. I guess I'll put another arm like across. Well, actually, have to be across this way. Sure, why not? Just up here. Nope, that's the wrong button. That's the right button. This will definitely crash. I feel like this is gonna crash someone's game. Is that? No. Alright. Perfect. Toaster. Again, not perfect. Holy shit, what was that? Just let me just boop. Nope, stop. Whatever. Making a fucking toaster. I don't care if it's bad. Okay, I kind of care, but like, what else am I supposed to do? Bot panel. Spiky toaster it is. Alright, we're getting there. Toaster power, gonna fry your face. I thought I removed you. I copied you. Son of a gun. Sorry, son of a toaster. Will it toast? The fuck knows. Sure, it's gonna be Mr. Bendy Toaster. Do that, then his freaking arm pieces stick out, and they. What the devil? Haha! I hid your horrendousness. This is a horrible toaster. This is gonna be horrible for my channel. Trust me guys, I can make something way better. Just someone wants to make me to make a toaster. Someone hates me. No, I'm not mad at all. But I'm actually not mad. I'm just flabbergasted. He said toaster. You know, to be honest though, I shouldn't be. Of course, you guys don't know him, but from what I know about him, of course he said toaster. What other thing would he say? Like, this man, you should expect to know less from. Yeah, just go out there for now. No, okay, well. Inverted toaster it is. Side, it looks like a toaster. Kind of. You know, I don't care about your opinion. I need to make this like the little handle. You know, like how you push down, it's like, and then you pull back up and it like comes out. You know, it's kind of useful to have all these robot parts. I mean, there's tons more parts too. Like, I probably could have like made a way better toaster, but you know, lights. I can make like fire coming out of the toaster. Good work, I just gotta make it smaller. It's like a hothead toaster. Maybe I should just like I don't know. Like, look, is there like, what is this? Is this metal? No, it's a blade. Okay. Abilities. Don't do anything, mind you. Weapons. Maybe not. But like, isn't like miscellaneous parts or something somewhere? I mean, I guess I could have made like a really badass toaster using that. I just didn't think right. I never remember where the... It says projectile weapons, yes I know, but they don't do anything. I forgot what tab it was on. It's like a bunch of weird crap that, like, you would never think what you would ever do anything with. What tab is it on? Classic cards? Yeah, is there any scraps of metal? Of course not. Of course not. What the fuck? Part X. Yeah, I know, some of these don't actually have anything for, but whatever. Alright, what was I looking for? I got distracted. You just need to move a bit. looking for a lover. I remember now. I mean, this is kind of like a lover. Just give me an old-fashioned toaster. Alright, I just go beep, and then it slides down and... Can you not? You're on a limb, right? Try a steam whistle. I don't know if the steam whistle would work, actually. You know, like, what if you just, like, grab onto that thing? Hold on. No, just please work with it. Yeah, no, sorry. Bad idea, I didn't. Sorry, headphones, gotta fix them. I don't know what to use for the little lever thingy. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, then you're insane. I guess the lever will have to work. I don't know how you're supposed to make a damn toaster. There you go, you just push that down and pop goes your toaster. Can you just work with me here? No, not the cats. Fuck you. I don't need this in my life right now. Can I, like, go under you? No, that's to the side of you. That's to the end of you. Nope. That's easy. Haha, there we go. Guess the handle should be on both sides. I mean, you gotta think like a toaster, right? What is the devil's name if I made? So pissed. I like this one. I really like that. Except I didn't place it right. Angry toaster from hell. Making me make a fucking toaster. What I do for people, see? Alright, now we gotta do it. Right, you can't. Shit. Well, that's gonna be a problem. Sorry, hand pads. Yeah, this is. I'm like, who knows if this is a front or not? The toaster didn't have to be amazing. I mean, it's a toaster. I'm not creating a live being here. Someone's gonna be like, well, if you're not gonna make a toaster properly, you might as well not make one at all. The apples need to pop. Holy shit. Look, you see the underside. It looks like it's burning. It's amazing. That's amazing. Mouth on top. That means like he eats from the top. There we go. He eats from the top. Doesn't really work how I wanted to. Yeah, no. We just like stick something inside of his mouth. Sure, he's got a mouth on the inside of him now. Fair enough. Oh my god, I think I know. Okay, I'm kinda glad he made a toaster. He's gotta have like rock arm, rock legs like these. Uh-oh. I wanna see what it looks like without any. How does he walk? That's perfect. That's absolutely perfect. Let's just see about. Oh, dear God. Let's just see about race. How do you do it? I don't know what I like better. I like kind of the slither more. That's not what I wanted to do. No, this is where all hell babies are formed. My friends, not because he's a toaster. Well, because he's a toaster. I mean, he's gotta be able to put things inside his toaster. Like, if you can't put things inside his toaster, how else is he gonna? See, he's gotta be able to grab things in his toaster and be able to put them in. Oh, please don't stop moving. Oh, cause his head's there. That's why that's moving up. Oh God. I think it's amazing. I love it. This is a fun little project. I think his arms just stay bare though, because it realizes what's inside the toaster. It'll make it look so much better. Alright, now we gotta make something look a little more metallic. Gotta look for that silvery type of metal. I mean, I can make one myself, but. Yeah, let's try it actually. Alright, looking for something slimy looking. Classic gray hobbit toaster. Wow, nice. Your eyes are a little fucked up though. Your eyes are still looking maybe. I think those eyes. Oh, shut up! He keeps crying. All right, let's look for better eyes. What the hell is this thing? No. You need to have an iris to make you look amazing. There's a page like. Yeah, but this one doesn't have an iris. Oh, dear God. And this is like the best one. It doesn't have that same creepy aspect to it. Oh, I bet you're happy. What about this one? Mm-hmm. Screw it. You and your eyes are just gonna have to deal with it. Alright, for his detail. It's like a horse. I don't know. Not too keen on it. He is a toaster. I shouldn't expect much. Yeah, I'm getting one from the webs. I am looking for a building. That's a really cool building. Jesus Christ, some of these things are just insane. Fucking insane. Alright, looking for the Nope, that's definitely not working. Screw it, back to the I don't know. I'm just What the fuck is this? Does he glow in the dark? No, he's purple. What? Can I like clear this selection? Or say no selection? Oh man, if they actually look like they're on fire, that'd be amazing. Then again, it's with a toaster, so I don't. I keep saying that, but like honestly, it's with the toaster. Holy sh! Oh, it turned bright red. I'm like, amazing. Look at that, bright red. Right near. Hey, when making a toaster, it's very important with the color. Well, that's toastery. Basic, boring, and lame, but why isn't this one more awesome? Look at it, like it's all glowy and fiery. Scorched hands, that actually make it look pretty cool. Alright. Toasty the toaster. Toasty the toaster. Great. It's horrible. It's horrendous. It's oh god, we got the creator of kitchen appliances. The kitchen appliances, let's play. Oh man, that was actually pretty fun making. I enjoyed that. That took longer than the self stage. Anyways guys, that was my recording for today. That was amazing. Thanks to Seven for the stupid idea about a toaster. What? Anyways, have a good one.